and today we are going to be doing quizzes.
Yeah, K-pop quizzes. Yeah, this one we're gonna be finding out who our EXO and BTS soulmates are.
Yes.
And it'll be interesting to see, like, if it matches with biases.
It's not gonna match with biases.
Like, we've done these before, and it just... Mm-hmm. But yeah, I don't think we've done these actual
particular ones.
Oh. First quiz is, who from EXO is your soulmate? And we're doing it on playbuzz.quiz.
Yes. Okay, who wants to go first?
I want you to go first because it's more entertaining. I mean, you probably all know at this point, but... Chanyeol is Eva's ultimate bias.
Yeah.
So. And do you ever get Chanyeol in these quizzes?
I never get Chanyeol in these quizzes. I've yet
like,
to get
changing Chanyeol. All the answers and redoing it.
That's because, like, I like to answer them really truthfully.
Yeah,
see, these quizzes mean anything. Yes. But I like to answer them really truthfully.
Take it very seriously.
I do. And I'm like, I want to know who my actual EXO soulmate is.
Yeah. Let's go.
I always get Suho. I'm going to get Suho. Right. Let's start. You are introvert, extrovert, a mix of both, or I don't know what three answers mean. I know what three answers mean. I don't know. I would say either extrovert or a mix of both, but I don't know. What do you think? I'm following a friend.
Hello?
I would say a mix of both.
Mix of both. Perfect date is damn a cast for your help on this one. Amusement park date. That would be fun, but I get really chicken and I end up just being everybody's pack mule.
Like amusement parks. You know my answer is already high.
laser tag, picnic, pool date, I can't swim. Fancy restaurant. I think a restaurant. I like to eat. Let's just go classic restaurant
good,
date.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Favorite colour. Pink. Sorry, I had to scan and see.
Where's pink?
Zodiac sign.
I'm a Scorpio, which is like, shouldn't get along with Sagittarius, even though Kira's Sagittarius.
Yeah, and guess who else is a Sagittarius? Mr. Park Chan-yeol.
Yep. Favorite animal? Dog, cat, lion, penguin, dolphin, panda. Some of these are like... You could see which EXO member they line up to.
Yeah.
But I think out of those, a dog is my favorite.
I mean, you have to say that. You have two of them.
I
so.
Do have two. Relationship goals. Tattoos. Oh my god, yes. No, but like... me and Kira just like... We have a lot to say about a couple of tattoos.
But I feel like I'm going red.
I like the idea of couples tattoos if it's not like names, if it's like
if it's like
something that you could like could be a standalone tattoo on its own.
Yes.
Like these ones here, King and Queen, like you could easily just have a tattoo saying Queen on your wrist because like you're a queen.
Yeah.
So but I do like the idea of onesies.
Oh, that's cute too.
T-shirts.
Yeah?
Can I come in?
Do you want to find out who your EXO soulmate is?
What? Okay.
Hi. What's your name?
Sean.
I'm gonna go with tattoos just because I decided.
Mm-hmm.
Bias wrecker. Favorite ship, Chanbeck. My bias is Chanyeol. Okay.
Yay! Oh my god!
This is the first time ever.
This has never happened.
No.
Like, first try.
Yeah.
First time.
I'm happy now. Okay, yeah, Kira's
oh my god,
turn.
That was so much less fun than I thought it was gonna be, but I'm happy for you. You guys gotta get matching tattoos now.
Yes.
Okay, so I think the time that I have taken these quizzes, I didn't have a bias when I used to take them.
Oh yeah.
So this should be fun because now I have one.
Who's your bias?
My bias is Baekhyun. I decided eventually about a year ago. Okay. I'd say a mix of both because it depends on the situation.
Mm. Yeah.
I feel like everybody's a mix of both.
Exactly, yeah. I don't think anyone is one or the other. Perfect date. Amusement park. All the roller coasters.
You guessed it.
Favorite color, blue. Zodiac sign, I'm a Sagittarius.
You flighty fecker.
Favorite animal, dog. Relationship goals. I'm gonna go for the onesies. I was gonna go for the tattoos just because we have this whole inside joke thing. But I'm gonna go for the onesies.
Yeah. I was like torn between the onesies and the tattoos.
My bias tracker is like, favorite ship.
There's no...
It should be. But I am a sucker for Chan.
We're all.
Everyone's a sucker for them. My bias is Baekhyun.
Baekhyun. Why don't you not show the... Now it's my turn.
Wait. So we both got our biases. Okay. Wow, that's the first time. That doesn't happen. This means that the BTS one has to be true.
Oh, God. Okay.
That makes me nervous. Okay. Sean, do you want to find out who your soulmate is in EXO?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I get in?
Are you an introvert or an extrovert or a mix of both?
What do those mean?
Are you shy or outgoing? Are you shy or outgoing? Or
outgoing.
Both?
Outgoing.
Outgoing?
Actually, both.
Too late. Laser tag. Favorite color?
Blue.
I don't want to listen to it. Your zodiac sign is a Virgo. Your favorite animal?
Dog.
Dogs are getting
relationship
all the love
goals. So, what would you like to wear with your girlfriend, or in this case, your exo soulmate?
Matching hats.
Oh my god! I should have chosen watch. You get some really fancy ones. Your bias art. Who do you like second most in exo?
Chenyeol.
Second. Ooh. Who do you like most? Out of this, who do you like the most? And who do you like the second most?
Where's Chenyeol?
Chenyeol is there. So, okay. Sean likes Suho the most, so Suho is biased, and his bias tracker is Chenyeol.
Interesting choices.
Is there...
I don't think so.
Who else do you like? We're trying to find a shift that he likes. They're not there either. Baekhyun is there!
Hey!
Yay! Okay! We got one. Your bias is Suho.
Suho,
where is he there?
So your soulmate is...
Baekhyun! You got the same as Kira. You're gonna have to fight for him.
Yeah.
So time for Sean to say bye.
Chenyeol, Baekhyun, and Baekhyun.
Yeah. Say bye.
Bye.
I cannot believe that we both were so lucky.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. So,
next up, we have a Soompi quiz. Who is your BTS soulmate?
Okay, your turn to go first.
Okay.
Okay. Also, I don't have a bias in BTS, so there better not be a question in here being like, who's your bias in BTS, because then I can't do it. Okay, you were with your boyfriend when an...
What was that?
Nothing.
What was that?
Nothing.
What was that?
I love you. With your boyfriend when another guy starts to flirt with you.
Ooh.
How do you want your boyfriend to react?
See, I don't like them to be too possessive.
No, nobody likes.
But then
that.
I also don't want them to be like, what? Fine, I don't care.
I don't know. I guess like a good balance is get irritated with the guy but not say anything to him. Because at least he's like,
oh yeah, yeah.
It shows that he's like.
I forgot that one was there. I feel like I skipped over that.
Okay, we'll go with that one. Oh, is this what my favorite color is?
Yes.
When I can.
Blue. What's your favorite clothing style for a guy? Oh, I hate
classic,
these questions.
Comfy or athletic wear, casual and trendy. What?
Oh my god! Throwback! The nigga chong yo, so I can
call you Jesus. What style of flirting melts your heart? Say playful and joking. What kind of guy are you normally attracted to? Funny and charming, laid back and easy to talk to, hardworking and very motivated, athletic and muscular, quiet and sweet. To be honest, I focus on looks more than anything.
Yes,
that's me. Mature and well mannered. I'm torn between funny and charming and laid back and easy to talk to. I'd probably say this one. Okay. Where would you go on your dream vacation? Is Hawaii.
Oh my god, Hawaii! Our answers for this are gonna be so similar. Like, everyone you're choosing, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna do that one.
Out of the following, which is your favorite movie? Pride and Prejudice.
Have you seen any of these movies?
Pitch Perfect, Frozen. Yes, I've actually seen most of them.
Kira has an awful habit of, like, me being like, oh yeah, in this movie when blah blah blah.
But it's
like,
always the movie she's seen. I've seen a lot of movies.
I've seen a lot of movies too.
We've just seen different movies.
How do you know I haven't seen the movies that you've seen?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I'm gonna say Pitch Perfect. Just because I love all those songs. It's Friday night and you've got the whole evening to yourself. What do you do? Read a good book or manga, go to the gym and exercise, sleep.
I'd say probably read a good book.
Out of the following, what's your favorite food?
No!
Pizza, fruit, beef, steak, traditional Korean food, chicken strips and french fries, samgyeopsal, ramen, noodles, or pasta. Oh, damn. I love food.
Yeah, where's the, like, option for all of the above?
I'm just gonna say pizza because I'm always up for a good pizza.
Your birthday is coming up soon. Which present do you wish your boyfriend would give you?
A road trip to the beach. That'd be fun.
Jimin!
Oh,
yes!
Jimin, yes! I knew it! I've been trying to convince her that Jimin is her bias for years.
Like, for years. It's a simpy quiz. It doesn't mean
it means the world. Unless I don't get cookie, then it means shit all.
Oh my god. Okay. This will determine if you don't get cookie, then we'll see.
We'll see.
I'm gonna purposely try to pick all the cookie answers.
Hell no. Hell no. I'll be like, no, you would never pick that.
Wait, if what you, do you mean I'm not like cookie? I'm not like super
if
active.
If you pick
into
exercising and on a Friday night.
Okay, BTS soulmate, take quiz. Right.
What would Cookie do? What would Cookie do?
A lot of my answers are going to be similar to yours, so I feel like I'm going to get Jimin. But I always get Jimin in these quizzes.
Well then, Cookie's your bias, so...
Well then your bias is Hobi.
What?
I'm confused. Because I decided that your bias is...
Because you decided
your bias is either Jimin or Hobi. I think the same as Kira. I get irritated.
Oh, you have pink here, so...
Yeah. Oh, there's a different one.
Mm-hmm.
Cute and preppy, modern, fashionable, casual, comfy, athletic wear. Style flirting.
That's so cookie.
I think lots of playful sketches. Or playful and joking. I don't know. I'm gonna do eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe. Because I'm going eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay. What type of guy are you normally attracted to? Funny, charming, laid back, easy to talk to, hardworking, very motivated, athletic, and muscular. Quiet and sweet, to be honest, I focus on looks, or mature and well-mannered. Funny and charming. Hawaii! How are you?
How are you?
Favorite movie, Frozen. Actually, a lot of these are quite different. I feel like I was between a lot of them.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Go to the gym and exercise my stress away.
Definitely.
I've never been to the gym in my life.
You.
I would actually dance in my room though, in fairness. Favorite food, pizza. My birthday. I actually love roses. They're my favorite flower. So I think I'll go for roses.
Well, I there we V. have it.
I got V.
I got Tay. Aki was my first ever BTS bias.
That's true.
Ha.
Oh, wait, no. Never mind.
Well, Yoongi was mine. In the beginning, when I only knew his name. I was like...
You didn't even know what he looked like.
When I loved his name.
That does not count.
You didn't even know what a BTS was. You just knew what a Suga was. Here's the thing. He's not your bias now. Yeah, so you used to bias Jimin, and now you've moved on to Hobi. See? But I don't... Listen. I don't have a bias.
So that was us doing the BTS quizzes.
Yeah.
And EXO quizzes.
Yeah.
Yeah, now we know who our soulmates are.
Yeah, we do.
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
I'm happy for you too.
I'm happy for you.
So, if you enjoyed this video, let us know because we're about to film more quizzes and it'll depend on whether or not we upload the next ones if you like this one.
It's like, no, we're gonna upload them anyway.
So, if you enjoyed, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more from us.
And follow us on social media too, Instagram and Twitter. Is where we're most active, and we talk about EXO and BTS literally all the time.
Fine. EXO and BTS, we love you. Bum bum. I want to be your only ace. 네 곁에 스쳐가.